Human child, depraved and vile. In your smile, the terror of a killer. When you stand before the mirror, do you still hold your head high? Carved their sentence with a knife. Stole the gift that they so now you'll stand and answer for yourself. Prepare for a living hell.
I can't believe he's gone. We should have gone with him. He shouldn't have gone alone. So what now? What are we supposed to do? What? You want us to go out there? Out into that different world? We will die. Just like he did. So, I don't know what to do. You can go on out there if you want. But this time, you're on your own. Why do you hesitate? Just go. Get out of here. I'll be waiting here. If you return.
You shouldn't be frightened by me. All I want to do is help you. I know what you want. You want to speak for something. I'll give you something to speak for. All you have to do is follow me.
Maybe I should have gone with him. it's too late now.
Forward. Okay, now look down.
Apple? Is that you?
Of course it's me. Who else would it be?
I mean, second dimensional Starfinity told me that you were dead. That you were eaten. I guess he lied. Where did you come from, anyways?
I was hiding beneath all of this crap. Hey, speaking of second dimensional Starfinity, have you seen him? I don't see him anywhere.
He's not in this room right now? I think he's out there. So, he won't be back for a few hours. Yeah. So, you have a phone, right?
Yeah, let me just, get it. Okay, I got it.
Don't remember having a cat on my dresser. Anyways, I need to call that guy that he second dimensional Starfinity was talking about. Do you have his number? Contact number?
Yeah.
Yeah? You do? Okay. Let's just see. This is a very old phone, by the way. Cool. Word?
It's pronounced cool.
Yeah, okay. I'll tell you what he says in a second. Hey, so this is going to be a little hard to explain, but you are a part of me.
Yeah.
And I need your help to take over and defeat another part of me. And you're going to have to come all the way to.
Take me about 2 hours.
2 hours? I'll see what I can do by then.
See ya.
Alright, bye. He said he's coming. It's gonna take 2 hours. Let's see what I can do.
Welcome to paradise. Are you in my hair?
Should be here by now.
What is it?
Hello? So how long is it gonna take you to get here? I'll see what I can do. Bye. Apparently, it took him 2 hours to get to took him 2 hours to get off the plane. It's gonna take him another 45 minutes to get here. I gotta figure out what to do. Do I have a weapon? Scissors. Scissors are always very dangerous. Okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm ready. Alright. I think I know what to do. Oh, oops. Pick those back up. Okay.
Number two.
Don't give him mouthy. Show him your real voice.
Where you stand so you won't win the game. So it's fine.
somehow. So please, my friend, just let this end. Come on now, kid, you and me together. Come and let's see which of us is better. I guarantee that for your endeavor, I'll see it end here and now.
Dead. Who are you? Wait. Are you? Are you the person that I called?
Yeah, man.
You're here. Are you gonna fix this? Please? I'm kinda dying.
Yeah.
You can? Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, by the way, this might sting a little. Fixed it.
Up already, eh? I mean, I guess. If I'm alive, I'm awake. Right? Man. No? Yep, you're alive. All thanks to this guy. Anyways, what's all this deal about this villain guy thing? You know, with the glitchy stuff that I put my body in, and it did not feel so good, Mr. Stark. I almost died. Locking the door, just in case. You know. Okay, okay, you deserve the truth. So what you just saw, one of them is a part of me, just like you. He's a part of me, but he's like an evil version of me, a wicked version of me. And he wants control over me. But what he doesn't know is that if he kills me, then everyone that's a part of me dies, including you. So what we need to do is we need to keep me from being killed. Thank you for not letting me be killed, because you would have died. So we need to go out there and only kill him, not the other guy. The other guy we can probably talk out of. We need to kill Anti-Star. And how do you suppose we'll do that? Well, if we kill the original, then there won't be any left. Isn't that how that works? Wait, whoa. You're saying that we need to kill you to kill him? I'm afraid so. That's how it must be done. Well then, let's not waste any time.
I knew it was gonna end this way.
Wait a flippin' second. Weren't you an apple?
You don't know one third of what I am.
How did you know where to find us? Also, where did you go?
Well, the first question is simple. I teleported. I can do that. The second question, what I saw was something that flashback time.
Scarin. In a few moments, those two will come and try to kill Starfinity. But I know something they do not. And I can't let you know. Promise me, you'll finish the job.
I don't know. I don't think so.
If you don't, I will kill you.
I'm ready.
There you have it. That's what happened.
We need to go. We need to get this over with. Okay. Kill me. Actually, I have a little better explanation. Why don't we go out there and kill him? Because then, I live, you live, he lives, and probably you. So no, I'm not gonna kill you. We're gonna go out there, and we're gonna kill him. We're gonna bring the fight to him. Oh, look, you don't understand. It's you who doesn't get it. You think that you can be this hero that can make a sacrifice and save everyone. Probably. I don't know who you're gonna save because this is just you. Nobody knows about this. Not yet, at least. So just go out there and kill him and get this all over with. Fine. Fine. We'll go out there and we'll fight him. And if I die in the process, then it works. But if everybody else dies, and not me, then this is your fault. Alright, let's go. Probably gonna need a bat.
I'll go first.
Pleasure.
It's time to start a new beginning.